across the flatness of Kansas again, but there is hope in sight. We are probably 2.5 hours away from Joe's Kansas City Barbecue. I think we're going to stock up on that, do a little bit of resupply so that we've got stuff for the next few days. And I think the plan is from there to kind of tentatively head it back into my old stomping grounds where I grew up, is into the Ozarks for a couple of days before we push back to Georgia. So I'm kind of excited about that. Check out some spots there. I'd actually kind of like to work in Blanchard Springs Silamo Trail area on the way, which I did a video about back in like February or March. They did this Silamo 50K trail race. Really cool area, really clear water and streams and some caves and stuff. And surprisingly, it's not a blast furnace in Kansas. It's 73 degrees outside. It's quite nice, actually. Yeah, we had a nice night last night back at Wilson State Park on the way through. And it was pleasant. I was wearing a jacket even this morning. So, I don't know. Anything brisket or ribs or
saving that decision last second.
Yeah, last minute impulse buy.
Probably all of the above.
I think Scott would approve of any of those. You'd have to wake up for it. So it's not completely the flatness of Kansas right now. There's a little bit of a hill off to the right. I know on the GoPro that looks like it's completely level. And it almost is, but we're going to call it a hill just so we got something to look at here for the next 2 minutes.
More like a bump
in the road. But we just passed Fort Riley, Kansas on the way back and got to see all the attack helicopters that I talked about going that way, which was kind of neat to see. So that's us for right now. We'll let you know what happens, maybe give you a little inside behind the scenes action on Joe's Kansas City Barbecue.
Made a pit stop for lunch here while JP's on the phone. See if we can get him to wave to the camera while he's pumping gas.
All right, I am back home in a way. We're in the Ozarks in Arkansas, where I grew up. And we're gonna camp there tonight and maybe tomorrow night too, as we kind of make our way back to Georgia. But this is going to be interesting because we're going to camp tonight near a little bitty tiny town that I grew up in. And there's a couple of things there that we're going to check out as we pass through and kind of update you as we go. So that's our story right now. I think we are supplied for dinner because we have a barbecue. We just made a stop at Hog Trough. So we are supplied on IPAs. And Scott got two nice walks out of the deal. Not sure how he negotiated that, but he managed to work two nice walks out of the deal. And we might get there before sunset. Barely.
Getting there and finding a campsite's two different things.
But I've been camping there since I was like 3 feet tall, so I got a few.
So you're telling me you know people?
I got a few things on my sleeve.
Yeah.
So we'll see.
That would be better than being smart.
Yeah, it's true. It reminds me of a joke,
right?
Was it a good lawyer knows the law? A great lawyer knows the judge.
Yeah.
There you have it.
All right, we're here in my little tiny hometown at the foothills of the Ozark National Forest, and I've been told about this memorial, but I have not been here yet. Yep. There it is. Kevin R. Bewley, Operation Iraqi Freedom, EOD Det 5, United States Navy, Baji, Iraq. Huh. It's a nice memorial. Thanks, Scott. Yeah. All right, found camp, got a position. It's getting dark quick. Hey, look, there's a cable across the river. We don't know why. Where we camp, there are no roads. You just have to back up the creek. Scout's awake. Come here, buddy. Come here, Scout. Come here. Come here, Scout. You need to straighten up big time. Yeah. Keep it up the hill now. Keep it up the hill now. You need to come. Up the hill, cut it up the hill. Yeah. Yep. Right there. Whoa, right there. You're good right there. Yeah. You're good right there. Yeah, well, come on back then. Well, you're kind of almost where we can build it. That pile of rocks is going to become a fire pit. So you're good right there. Whoa, right there. Stop. That's good right there. That's pretty level.